Digital transformation is a broad term. So how does Kofax define digital transformation in the context of its strategy around print and capture?
Yeah, sure. It's a good question. You know, particularly like how do we define digital transformation? I would probably want to start there because it gets applied to just about, you know, anything in the industry. We could call simple scanning digital transformation or right up to sort of complete, you know, organization re-engineering. So, you know, the way we talk about it, we talk about digital workflow transformation from intelligent automation. And, you know, that means that we're using document intelligence and process orchestration and connected systems to transform our customers' manual and kind of labor-heavy processes into accurate and automated processes. And this could be something really specific like invoice processing, or it could be more broad-ranging like automating customer systems and communication flows. And I think the common denominator is that eliminating manual input, routing and rework, and creating faster, more secure, more compliant processes is really what binds all of this together. And, you know, we're going to focus a lot on MFP and print and capture software. Some of that might sound far afield from the print and capture world we live in, but it really isn't. The capture and routing capabilities from a product like Control Suite that we offer that kind of leads in the print and capture space in the MFP world, you know, that's really the starting point for so many of these tasks. And it's a continuation point in a lot of processes. When you think about a lot of data that's sitting around in paper, legacy content that needs to be incorporated into newly formed processes. So it's really critical there. And then you think about print. Print is the output of so many of those workflows and processes as well.